And we talk a lot about automation and robotics, and blockchain is the next, I think, natural extension of that. Also, I think analytics is an area. Again, you've got to have the data, but you can do a lot with analyzing your own data before you start to change a lot of processes to drive the value for your corporation.
Either you are using AI or your business is dying, because your competitors right now having the upper hand.
This is the first time I'm at this event, and I think it's amazing. I mean, it's a little overwhelming to come into the big room and all the spots, and also a lot of different things going on in the sessions, which is very exciting.
I get to see like where the technology is moving forward, how my peers are thinking in terms of like how the technology is going to go forward in the next 2 to 10 years.
We see a lot of opportunity with all the smart devices that really take away frictions and also improve consumer experience. And we also see a customer that is changing and has higher expectations.
The event organizer, and they have done a fabulous job by pulling together players from different parts of the ecosystem.
It's been very interesting in the fact that there are 3 events in one happening. So there is a lot of cross-pollination of ideas that's happening. That is really valuable to sort of open your mind to everything that's happening new in each field.
It's amazing to see like people from all over the world, from Asia, from Europe, everywhere, and see the advanced technologies, see how they like put the theory into application.
Experience, it was a very good show for us. We connected with several interesting people, companies, partners.
So I came here to learn about the AI and big data components, but have been pleasantly surprised to learn a lot about blockchain and cryptocurrency as well. So that was really just an added bonus.